Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Game Family Adventure. You see the bananas that you are seeing right here. We pick it up from our little farm. So today I want to make you a banana with yogurt. I'm going to blend it together. Now, as I was Googling, checking what is good for ulcer, they said mixing banana with almond milk reheals the acidity in the stomach. But no, I want to try banana with yogurt because every time I take yogurt, it makes me feel relieved. You know, I feel relieved when I take yogurt. So I want to blend this banana. I want to blend this with yogurt. All right, and I will show you the process. Thank you. So here is our blender. I'll be using this blender to blend. So I'll be adding this banana. I'll be putting all of them inside the blender. All right. So they are all inside the blender already. So I'm going to add the yogurt and blend it right away. So I'm going to add the yogurt. Okay, so I'm going to add yogurt.